I'm like happy and worried. Some family from California is here and I haven't seen them in a long time. I'm ready to see them, my friends. In so many different ways. I can't wait for my big day. With no guide, I know the cost of a losing hand there, but for the grace of God, oh, I found heaven on earth. You are my last, my first, and then I hear this voice inside.
Still go home, knowing that I've got you. There's only us when the lights go down. You are
my good time, is peaceful, nice.
You are my hunger, my thirst.
I thought it was so cute.
Yeah.
I can stop it? Staring.
Yeah,
exactly. Because you were in. It's all about you today.
I like it too.
It was really nice.
Thank you to Laura. Laura was the one who put this all together. Obviously, we wouldn't have been able to do any of this without her. You guys look at Ariela. Obviously, you see her, and every day she's gorgeous, but tonight, she's extremely beautiful. She's got a great, caring heart. She's considerate of others. And people are just drawn to her. This is a big moment. First coming of age, and it's these big moments that us as a family truly cherish and enjoy sharing it with the people that we love. It's about playing catch. It's our little conversations, our jokes. Those are the memories that I build. Everybody is going to remember this day, but for me, it's those moments. Every day and every way. That makes you daddy's little girl and makes my heart dance every day. Love you.
Ariela has a really big heart but she's been growing into a wonderful young lady. And so now I ask to raise your glass again, and let's have a good wish for Ariela. Thank you.